Oh, hello, EXPN. Welcome to my home. We're going to begin hanging out today, looking at sponsor stuff and getting ready for Mexico X Games. Over and over again, we've seen the lives that we love. We're heading to Truth Soul Armor right now. It's my clothing sponsor. I've been riding for them since I started riding, probably like 5 years ago, something like that. So we're gonna go get some stuff. So I have some new threads from Mexico. Threads!
Yeah, I've been rolling with Kyle since the beginning. In fact, I'm pretty sure I tell him to do like his first heel clicker.
Oh, do you have these in?
Uh-huh.
Rad, let me have some of those. This is the jacket that I designed and then that I made and then he designed.
Yeah, it's sick.
That's cool.
Sick.
Alright, rad. Cool, thanks. So we went to Truth, hung out there for a little bit. We're on our way to Monster right now, about to pull up and introduce you to some cool people there.
Hey, what's this?
I got a new tattoo.
That's awesome. Have you seen what mine looks like these days?
Let me see it.
Oh my god, it's looking awesome. I love it. My whole family loves it too.
Your dad's not gonna...
No, my dad doesn't love it. And he's not gonna fire you. I got him to keep you for a while.
Rad.
But can we add like a little purple or something?
Yeah.
Okay, sweet.
Hey Kyle, we got this new thing we want you to try.
Why don't we do a cheers?
Cheers.
Cheers to Hitman, Kyle Loza.
Day's about half over, and we're gonna pick up the car, and then we'll see what's next. We love what kills us. We live to
bleed. We love what kills. We put 390 gears in it, so you can do burnouts all day.
Rad. Have you guys done it yet?
Yeah, we did a couple
burnouts. That's cool. So what did you put in? Like subs? What subs
it's doing? Got two 10-inch kicker L7s, four kicker 6x9s, two RS 6.5s, 350.4 on the highs, and a 1000.1 on the base. So it rocks pretty good, even for, you know, 80s music.
That's freaking awesome.
Yeah, rips.
Awesome pump. So today we came up with this idea to do a unicorn. I might be crazy, but I'm not the only one. I'm not a patriot, I'm just my own. Rubber bands hold the needle so it doesn't bounce all over the place inside the tube. This outline of unicorn Pegasus with broken butterflies. And now we're gonna do the color in black and stuff. Cool, we just finished the tattoo. Hope all you guys in EXPN land had a sweet time with us. And we're going to Billy Idol. Later.